the next page we're going to do.
For bundling ladies, go to Geico.com.
May 5th, it's Cinco de Stiller on IFC, a five-film fiesta of Ben Stiller.
All right, we'll do this. I hope everybody's
having a good day today, or as good of a day as you can. I hope you're looking out for one another.
I hope you're not being
stupid.
Please wear your mask.
Keep your distance.
Because most likely it
won't be you that gets sick.
And like I said, man,
selfishness is bullshit.
From the land where palm trees sway.
You know, the real deal is to take care of one another.
The real deal is to help each other. It's how we originally arranged these societies before they felt.
Like I said, until the mutants decided that
they just wanted power and greed and gluttony.
I know, that
mutation that makes them that way, that goes against their nature, doesn't make them better, smarter, faster, stronger.
Some of them are.
Most of us who are.
Truth is most of them aren't. Alright, but look at that.
Let's go.
I'm gonna break out of green. I love
the vacation movies.
Well, I happen to know for a fact that Santa Claus is real.
And
I especially love Christmas Vacation and European
Vacation.
You know,
it's true.
The original Vacation.
Just looking for something. You didn't notice if a man came here, delivered a letter today, didn't you?
No. How come?
Just wondering.
The one get thing I've never really dug about these vacation movies
is
we're supposed to laugh at Randy Quaid's characters.
And when you realize he's a
veteran, and possibly a wounded veteran, you know, with PTSD and brain damage. Some of the jokes, because they establish he is a veteran, right? And he has all these issues, like, that make you realize, if you think about them, that they're vet, they're...
I'm going over everything.
Clean, cool, chill of the holiday air. An asshole in his bathrobe, emptying a chemical toilet into my sewer. Yeah, you checked our shitters, honey?
Clark, please. He doesn't know any better.
He ought to know it's illegal. It's a storm sewer. It fills with gas. I pity the person who lights a match within 10 yards of it.
Yeah, okay. So I thought. I didn't realize
until relatively recently that he's supposed to, that he's a veteran. And they establish it in the first movie. And they bring it up a few times.
Lucky said something about Eddie telling
him
that Santa Claus wasn't coming this year.
Yeah, Ruby Sue said something like that last night. How can they have nothing for their children?
Well, he's been out of work for close to 7 years.
In 7 years, he couldn't find a job?
Catherine says he's been holding out for a management position.
Sounds a live bait business, Eddie.
I don't know. I'm not gonna stop watching them, and I'm not gonna stop finding it funny. But I'm gonna, but.
You get it all. You know, I told you I borrowed the RV from a neighbor. It's mine. We live in it. Had to sell off the house. All I kept was a 50-foot plot. Pigs and a worm farm. If only I had back the money that me and Catherine sent that TV preacher to screw in the hockey plane.
About the kids.
Well, his kids can fend for themselves.
No, your kids.
Oh, that's the bishop. I don't know what to do. We coasted into town on fumes. Yes, money to give out.
There you go. All right.
Dig it. I like that. All right, man. I was just rambling and coloring, and y'all have a good one.